Okie dokie. It's 5 in the afternoon on day 5, and sadly I had to abandon my trip to Pangong Lake because the bolt that holds the gear shifter fell out, and then the gear shifting lever was hanging loose. I had to ride all the way back to Leh from Karu, which is about 60 kilometers away, in like second gear, which was just ridiculous. But I made it, and then Tundup had a spare bolt from his other Himalayan motorbike and was able to put that in my Himalayan motorbike. So now it's all fixed, but it's way too late to go to Pangong Lake because it's like 5 in the afternoon and yeah, I'm not riding at night. Too cold and I won't be able to film. So I'm actually gonna edit a video for you guys and I'm gonna show it right now. A little trailer of my trip that I'm currently undergoing. Anyway, so I've just got another 60 kilometers to go until Lama Yuru Monastery. So let's do it.